Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today, basically what I'm doing is the same thing as I did on the title. Not a lot of people know this, but, because I usually have it covered, but I have literally this whole side. I don't know if you can see that. It's like I shaved it before. So like I have it like that long right now, but it's like always covered because I don't like the way it looks, and it's like, I don't know, it's not even or whatever. So I'm gonna be doing that. Sorry, I look horrible right now. I don't have any makeup on. I'm gonna be using this thingy. I'm gonna just go in and literally just, how would I explain it, like cut off all that part. It's not like big or anything, it's just like that. I don't know if you can see that, but whatever. It's like a squarish thing. So, it's not that big, but I just don't like the way it's growing and it's taking forever to grow. So, I'm going to do that and I'm going to change real quick and I'm going to get my hair ready and everything. So, I'll come back with that. Alright? Okay, guys. So, I'm back and this is all wet and it's like, I'm too lazy to take down my braids on top. So, it's like not even, like, and I suck at cutting my hair, so it's gonna, I don't know, I've done it, I've cut this same section for like the past 2 years, so it should be like partially easy. So, I'm gonna plug that in, and I don't know. I'm gonna go in with the 3. Wait. Yeah. I'm gonna go in with the 3 because, shit. Hold on. 1 minute. Okay. I'm gonna go into 3 so it's not like that short or whatever. And like this one piece is like broken right there, so like I don't know what the hell that's gonna do to my hair. Oh my god. Okay. Here it goes. I have no idea what I'm doing. And you got me like,
what you want from me, and try to buy your pretty heart, but the price too high. Baby, you got me like gold. You love when I fall apart, so you can put me together and throw me against the wall. Stop loving me, don't quit loving me, just stop loving me. Oh, and babe, I'm fist fighting with fire just to get close to you. We burn something today, and I'll run for miles just to get a taste. No matter what I do. you want from me.
What you want from me.
And try to buy your pretty heart with a price too high. Baby, you got me like gold. You love when I fall apart.
Okay. Okay. So, a 3 is literally a good cut. I just need to get that bullshit. And I just need to get this and that. So, I'm going to take off that blade or whatever. I don't even have shit to wipe this. Oh, yeah, I do. Okay. So. I'm gonna clean that off real quick. I don't know if you're supposed to be doing that in the middle of this, but I'm doing it anyways. So I'm gonna go in with the left ear crap thing, like that. Does that even? Okay, yeah, that's good. Okay, here it goes again. What the fuck? I feel like this isn't cutting shit. Like, what am I saying? Okay, maybe that will work. I'm dumb. I don't know. Oh my god. Dude, I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing. You know, I'm gonna use it to cut this bullshit right here. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just gonna stop there before I go too far and cut every fucking thing off. So, I don't know if I did a good job, but oh well. So, like, that's basically how it came out looking. Dude, this lighting sucks. So, like, basically, to me, that looks fine. Like, that's what I wanted. Because it's not too short, but it's not too weird looking. So, that's it. My mom's gonna not be too happy about it, but oh well. I don't care. So, I hope you liked the video. I hope you liked it. Because I did, and I'm so glad that piece of hair is gone. And sorry, I look so disgusting right now. But leave a comment below and subscribe. Peace.